Hi, I'm Ron Ogden. Today, how to claim a tamed horse in Red Dead Redemption. Come with me as you either break a filly or steal one. Hee-wee!
You can claim any tamed horse by using a horse deed or by stealing the horse from its owner. Note, stealing a horse will probably result in a loss of honor and a bounty placed on your head.
You're either a dastardly varmint or the best bucking bronco tamer there is on this side of the Mississippi.